What is going on, guys? My name is Xenops, and today we are going to be starting, I forget what this is called, a superstar mode. I just made my build. Let's see if I can't go back and look at it here. Okay, no, I'm a 5'11 running back. And we're going to start our career here. Force team selection? No. Should all be good. All right, we're at the combine. My dude looks like a fucking goofball, though.
Welcome back to coverage of the NFL Draft Combine.
All right, so we got the bench press. Okay. I'm scared. Like, why am I scared to do this? Oh, fuck. Oh, I forgot to hold it. Oh, this is not going to be very good. All right, we're going to try that again. Am I not hitting the right ones? All right, buddy, we get it. You're about to bench. Let's go. At 17, all right. That's a lot better than 8. Pretty sure I still put me like dead last, but still an A rank, but all right, then we get the 40. Four, five, nine. I feel like I can do better than that. Might be a lot of cuts in this first part, but I don't want to get drafted to some bum-ass team, you know what I'm saying? All right, we'll take it. Fifth fastest running back. All right, we'll take it. Okay. Broad jump. Okay. See the sick, fuck it. 20-yard shuttle. Okay. See, that was pretty good.
Come on, come on, set, ready.
Yeah. This one I got down.
Okay, ready?
There we go.
Yeah. Woo. Well done.
Well, this is about what we expected to see from Cap here today. No
Cap.
Turned by this performance.
No Cap.
It's hard to imagine his draft stock taking a hit either. Another day of coverage here in Indianapolis is in the books, and it's still anyone's guess how things will play out in Kansas City on draft night.
What do I look like on my mess?
Hey there, my man. Man, you putting in a lot of hours. So tell me, how'd I do? Listen, I'm glad you asked. Look,
there's a McDonald's bag, Ocho Cinco.
One more game to play. Guess your rating. So tell me, Rook, what do you think your OVR is going to be in Madden 24?
I'm 85.
Well, I see you ate all your popcorn, Chad. So I'll say Ocho Cinco. Chad, please. It's a good thing Madden doesn't give out grades for self-awareness, because that would drop your OVR down a few more points.
Who calls it OVR? So it's overall.
Hey, what about those skill points you were talking about? Well, based on your performance today, I'm going to give you a little something that can boost your rating. I'll take it. But hey, it's only a matter of time till I hit that 99, Chad. All
right, well, handle your business then, fam. It's all on you.
So I'm not an 85 overall. That's what I'm picking up. Okay, I'm level 2. Got 2 skill points. Let's upgrade. Oh, hello? Can I not upgrade my speed? Let's go. Catching. Catching for 2. Yeah. So I'll be damned if I'm going to drop a pass. I can already get an X Factor. I don't know. I was gonna say that's a little broken. Okay. Combine interview. Let's do it. Media will put your NFL knowledge to the test in this interview. It consists of time sensitive multiple choice questions. I think it's that. I don't think they lost. Omaha. I don't know. 94, I think. The Raiders. How many offensive players must be on the line of scrimmage? I think just 5. San Diego. 4 consecutive conference championships appearances. Andy Reid? I don't know. I did this as a quarterback, and the questions were so much... I don't know these questions. Oh, no. 5 out of 10. I don't get to see my answers.
Welcome to Madden Cast here in Indy.
It's calling me out for being a filthy casual.
We've got the next generation of NFL stars waiting to hear their names called. And this is shaping up to be one of the most unpredictable first rounds in recent memory.
Big day's finally here. Can't beat that draft night feeling.
Hey, life is good, Natalie. I'm at the NFL draft. Pretty crazy knowing my whole life is about to change.
It is crazy, but you've earned it. And to give you some perspective on this moment and mentorship throughout the season, I brought you a surprise guest who might even help you loosen that death grip you got on your
George
phone.
Kittle?
Oh, you noticed.
Did I? Wow, perfect timing.
Dion?
Hey.
What's up, boss? Coach Prime.
Old Two Toes.
Really nice to meet you. After seeing what you did at the combine, I knew I had to reach out. Fortunately, we got a mutual friend.
So tell me, right out the gate, any advice for me? I mean, nobody better than Coach Prime to help me take it to the next level.
Well, you got to relax first and foremost. Enjoy the night, but as soon as it's over, oh, we back to work.
And as a two-sport athlete and successful college coach, I think he speaks from experience.
Now, don't get me wrong. I'm going to be here to celebrate you, but I'm also going to challenge you. So tell me what you're going to be working on as soon as you hit the facility.
Be a well-rounded player.
Be as well-rounded as possible, which means I got to work on my weaknesses until they become my strengths.
Okay, I'm going to hold you to that. But you do know I keep it 100 at all time.
Deal.
Well, listen, it's about that time.
Get me out of here, dude. I just want to start playing ball.
Welcome to Madden Cast.
The fuck?
And Freddie T, your boy.
That's it.
Of the top 10. How you feeling about that?
I feel okay, but there are gonna be.
No, hey, with the 30-second pick in the NFL draft.
And Miss Day, it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Mr. Hunter.
Look, we got some great times ahead of us.
Where am I going?
Get some business out of the way first. Good with you?
Absolutely.
Where am I going?
Since we met back in March after the combine, we've been hoping we had this opportunity to get you here full time.
I met with no one at the combine.
This is where I wanted to be.
Good. So, the terms of the deal are what we discussed earlier in the week. But I'll tell you what, why don't you take a look at the contract one last time before we sign?
The Bills? Okay. I'm down. Immediate Super Bowl contender. Only got to beat out James Cook.
We're all good.
Yeah.
What's the other one? Singletary? All right. Let's do this free time. Now let's go with trucking. I got a bronze ability, human joystick. Okay.
The Bills offense, after a long summer, getting ready to go for the first time here in the preseason.
Give me the rock, buddy.
They'll start on the ground here.
There we go.
First down. And he'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up. Pretty good work there on the carry. And Charles, you think about it, these starters are only going to get a quarter or so here in this first preseason game. So not many chances for a new running back to show what he can do.
So you make them count, have a good carry each time they call your number, but also when they don't call your number, carry out your proper assignments, whether you're blocking, swing out the backfield for a pass, just do the right things.
Allen gonna try and throw on third down. He's got a man, it's his fullback.
Let's block my own teammate.
He's gonna have the Bills first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Oh, look at that.
First down, they'll go to the ground attack. So a good spin move there before he's taken down. A nice little game. Options galore here. Second and a few inches. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And there is nowhere for him to cut back as he's taken down in the backfield. And now they'll throw with Allen. A quick throw, but incomplete.
Part of the thinking when you bring in extra tight ends, you're hoping that each of your guys gets those one-on-one blocks and creates a crease for your runner. You know what the converse is, though? You've got to win those one-on-one blocks. And when you don't, that's the result you end up with.
Brother.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And he will not be able to hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down.
Tell me to
so
get the ball back.
The Bills out for their second drive. A last series form, a little disappointing, forced to punt. And now they'll try to do better here and come away with some points as they begin this drive, first and 10.
No, I had it.
Fire quickly and get it to Diggs out wide. And he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of two, and it brings up second down. I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where
brother.
Every series they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
That'll make it fourth down after a long. Here's the Buffalo offense now as they get set to take over here.
What's he doing? Am I doing this?
First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. And his throw is incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
So following the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 25. Allen. Little pitch and catch to the tight end, Knox. His first catch of the game, good for 11 and a first down. Now a timeout called for by the offense.
Come on, baby.
They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Oh, no. I'm getting too greedy. I don't care. It's only preseason. Rather get used to it now. I think I'm just going to bust out all preseason. Since it's shorter. It'll be a nice little episode one to this series. Always be Heinz Field.
The Bills offense getting prepared to go to work here in the second week of the first. They'll start this drive out on the ground.
Oh, let's go, baby.
Oh, he's got a little daylight. Good yardage as he rumbles for 24 and a first. On play action, Allen. Incomplete, but a penalty flag is down in the backfield.
Got.
Let's get the call.
Oh, come on.
Umpire threw the flag, usually always indicates holding, and that's what we've got.
And you know, depending on their positioning, where you are on the field, the umpires get different responsibilities, but always, always making sure no one's holding.
There, they'll give him another shot on the ground.
And he'll get it. I feel so slow.
Midfield at the 48. Without the previous penalty, that would have been a first down. Instead, it's just a gain of 10. Pretty good work there on the carry. And Charles, this is the week two of the preseason, where we really see this first unit stay out there likely for the entire first half. So a good chance for a new running back to make an impression.
And really lock in on what his offensive linemen like to do, really get into the rhythms of their movements.
Block for me.
And try and read them and get in sync. As well as take multiple carries, because you want to get ready for the season. You want the ball as much as possible. Here's where you start to build up your stamina.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
So now here in the second week of the preseason, you'd expect the starters play a little bit more than they did in week one, but not a whole lot.
So if you're
open, bro.
Coordinator, what are you looking for?
What you're looking for is things getting cleaned up as you go along, because most of your playbook's probably installed.
Brother!
Easy in and out of the huddle. Momentum mistakes, or they're starting to look like a good offensive football team.
Well, it looked like a march to the end zone has hit a momentary roadblock with that incompletion. No need to panic. They just got to come up with a high percentage play call and see if they can get their offense back on track.
There we go. There we go.
He's got the hookup. It's complete. And they're going to have themselves another first down as the tackle's made at the Steelers' 20-yard line.
There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go, baby. Let's go. Touchdown.
Touchdown. Taking it in from the 20. And the Bills are able to match the opening drive touchdown against them with one of their.
That's what we needed to see, boys.
First quarter, maybe.
Give me the ball.
So here come the Bills. 20 rushing yards. Second drive. Well, certainly they'd rather have the scenario they had last time. Now, Charles, remember they had
the left.
Short field. They took it in the end zone. Now this is going to have to be a longer, more sustained drive if they want to get points.
Yeah, a little bit more of a quick strike opportunity last time by where they were on the field, and you're exactly right about that. But now, backed up a little bit. What's that old expression we love to use? Time to matriculate the ball down the field and try and do it again.
And really a nice job there to make something out of that run. Sidestepping defenders for a pickup of four.
Why is he throwing that?
Short throw pulled in by Kincaid. They'll wind up getting just a yard. And it's third and four now.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line.
Brother in Christ.
And they went the wrong way there. Losing yardage. At the 43-yard line. A loss of a yard, and it brings up third.
Come on, I want the ball back.
Down is Allen. He's got this one complete to Sherfield. Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive, 12 yards. Allen trying to hurry everybody up to the line of scrimmage. On first and 10, Allen, and it's incomplete. Boy, he doesn't drop many like that one.
Come on, brother.
As we thought they might do here in week two of the preseason, they've left their starting quarterback there for this second quarter, but I would imagine we will not see him after halftime.
Yeah, this is the time of year you've got to get your backup some reps and make sure you protect your starting quarterback.
Hike the fucking ball, dude. Hike the ball.
Allen again here on second and 10. Quick hitter here. It's complete. Are going to use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime. Throwing is Allen on third.
Why are we doing these stupid passes, Josh Allen?
Excellent coverage there on third down, as that was not an easy one to hold on to.
The 82 rushing yards.
The Bills offense ready to go here. This final tune-up before the start of the regular season. Clock down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive. That flag accepted, and it backs the offense up a little bit. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. Fights forward for only about a yard up to the 21. A pretty nice run there, and here we are, Charles, so close to the
regular season. All right,
boys,
we're back.
Some teams want to take it easy in this third game.
I was on the phone with my wife, and I would have been talking the whole start of the game.
Indeed the guy, and they say that he'll stay out there, likely for the entire first half.
But they really want to fine-tune things, don't they?
Kinda.
When the season kicks off, we're real. And in addition, it's a quiet message as well. We compete every snap, every game. You better come prepared to play us.
A little trouble thus far on their opening drive as they come up on a third and 11. Now Allen.
You fucking moron. Jesus. I didn't allow a touchdown.
So a big defensive play there. No less as they make the intercept. So here come the Bills out for their second drive. Remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go around.
And sometimes, partner, yeah, I think they're gonna it's give me the ball. That you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for it for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, hey, you'll get
come on.
Hey,
it's fucking it. Block,
that
dude.
Just goes right out the window. You're right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
Justin Jones there on the stop. They'll break the huddle. Come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line. Allen now looks to throw. This throw incomplete, nearly picked off. And with his pedigree, he doesn't drop many of those. But third down coming up. So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a third and eight. Allen gonna throw.
Oh my god, dude. That one was my fault. I will admit it, but
now on offense, the Buffalo Bills.
Seen a good run here.
They'll start on the ground here on first down.
Or just get eaten up alive.
Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26. There, they'll keep
there we go. There we go.
And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. Here's Allen on first and 10.
Let's go.
Looking for his running back, and he's got it. On the move past the 40. And finally taken down at the 30-yard line. So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10. As they've got things rolling on this drive. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Tremaine Edmonds, the linebacker, was the one disrupting there defensively. So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up second and 12. To throw, it's Allen. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield, complete. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line. On third down, they're going to run for it here. And he is going to have a Bills first.
Deion Dawkins is down. Oh,
and good downhill running. He's got 6 yards down to the 13. The last run got six. Now second and four. One back in the
Come on, dude. Our offensive line is fucking shit.
Call that a loss of a yard, and things get a little more difficult here. Third and five. We'll need five on this play to move the sticks. Now Allen.
Brother. Thought Josh Allen was supposed to be good or something.
The Bills gonna take over again on offense. It hasn't gone particularly well for them, that's obvious. In these conditions, no points so far. They've got to get that offense on track. The question, how do they do it?
It is the age-old question, isn't it? And to me, finding a way to make sure your playmakers touch the ball without it being too exotic. Meaning you don't have to go deep down the field, maybe hit them on those short passes on the perimeter, make sure you just turn around and hand it to your best runner, and get out of the way. Don't cause any extra stress on your offense.
Allen now on first down. He's going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. That'll go for a gain of seven. And that'll make it second down. A handoff as they run the counter play. 4 yards the pick.
Going this game myself.
There they'll keep leaning.
Cover block. There we go.
Nice. Running there as he's across midfield and down to the 49. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. And they'll get him down here at about the 42. 64 yards rushing for him as he has been tough to stop here in this first half. On second down, they'll try to run the counter. And he'll get it down to the play to the 37. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Throwing now is Allen. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line.
Come on, baby.
Oh. And he'll lose yardage here, going down back at the 28.
Cut up the middle.
Eventually Bills on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. This will be third and five. Here's Allen to throw it. He's going to find his running back. It's complete. And he'll be stopped well short. Only 2 yards there. Fourth and three. To throw for it.
Here we go.
Fourth. And he completes it to the tight end Knox. And he is going to have the Bills first down as they'll wind up getting seven there on fourth and three. And now they're inside the 10 as he's
pounded in
at the nine. Now the Bills will hustle to the line. They run a draw.
Brother.
And that didn't fool anybody. He's going to be dropped in the backfield. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Hands it off out of the gun.
There we go. Touchdown.
Take this into the end zone. Now, hold on here. We do have a flag.
Please.
Down. So let's see what this is about.
Please.
Holding offense.
Oh, come on, man.
So erase the red zone score. They'll have to dial that one up again.
And you know how difficult it is to strike in watch the red
shit
zone because things are a little bit more condensed. Yeah, go back to their play chart and see if
fuck
they can another one. Now a third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete. These offensive starters still out there in the second quarter. You would think the plans for them to at least play into the third quarter. Getting set to go again as we look at the back, heading onto the field again. Start on the ground to run that clock, and he'll just push his way forward for a few as the clock will run. So we
not the preseason I wanted to have.
So here's the Bills.
Oh, I'm not done.
Now they get ready for
oh, let's go.
Possession of the second half. They'll start this drive out on the ground.
What are we doing? What are we doing?
2 yards, the loss, second and 12.
You've got to figure the further they fall behind, the more you think that they'll get away from the run. They're trying to stick with it, but the results, they just aren't there.
Oh, let's go. Juke in.
And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. They're going to hurry back to the line now. On first down, Allen. Got a man, that's Trent Sherfield. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time.
101 rushing yards.
Well, we talk all the time about playing situational football, and right now I think the scoreboard is dictating what they need to do. Where they are in this game, they've got to push the ball downfield, take their shots, try and get big chunks of yardage in a short amount of time. That was a nice play there.
And he'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone. Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
And a couple of yards as they move it from the 21 to the
19. Let's go, stretch.
Second and eight coming from the 19. And they'll keep leaning on the running game. Back to the ground. Even with the good move he showed, he'll be brought down short of the 15. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. To the air, Allen. Out to the flat. That's complete to his running back. And he's going to come up well short as they rally up to stop him at about the 16.
The fact that I can't go for it on my own.
Only a yard out of that, and it'll break.
Got the ball back already? All right. Give me the rock.
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. Now second and nine from the 10.
A gain of a yard brings up second and nine.
Come on, dude.
Tough spot, needing 11 yards to pick up the first. Here's Allen. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. So he'll be stopped here for no gain. And it'll be fourth down.
Jesus Christ, dude. That's why I don't like playing non-quarterback. I can't facilitate everything that's going on. All right. Let's go do our upgrades, get to the regular season. We're probably going to call it there. Now we are officially in the regular season. And, boys, I'm going to call it there.
Welcome back to Mancast.
Had a lot of fun actually doing this. Now, hopefully, the preseason doesn't translate over to the regular season. But if you guys did enjoy this series, or started this series, make sure to subscribe and leave a like, all that jazz. Follow me on everything. It'll be in the link to the description.
Modern Warfare 3 is out, so I might make a... Or it's coming out. Might make a video on that. They added another gun to Modern Warfare 2, so I'm going to try and get that. Orion and all that jazz. But if you guys are excited for the Madden content... Let me know. I might do some pack openings here soon. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.